fantasy, caught in a landslide.
What up, guys? Back with another video. This one is a special request. Someone asked if I could, oh shit, my charger just came out, whatever. Anyway, a special request to do Blurred Mountain. I might actually just do all these, because some of these get, like, more complicated, like, I think it was this one. Oh god, I hated that one. I think it was that one. But anyway, he's asking for Blurred Mountain, so we're gonna get into it. These are pretty straightforward. I'm not gonna do the first two, because those are easy. Wait, actually go back, because I don't think I need to watch all these fights. I won't go that overpowered, since I'm doing it for someone not as strong. So, let's see, we got a bunch of reds, so we want a bunch of greens. We'll use Groot. Thinker. I'm going to use, like, a slightly weaker squad, just to get it going here. We'll do, what's the other one? Two blue. Do him. And you know what? We'll do Mecha. I'm still way overpowered, but whatever. I'm not exactly sure. I should have probably asked what he's actually having the problem with. But hopefully this helps out. We'll just try to do it quick, because now I'm taking too long. And talking. Come on, just lower it, stupid thing. Alright, then we're gonna go over here, kick the crap out of him. Wonder if this team could actually take them all. Probably. We'll go over here. Ugh. I don't even want it. Basically, this one, you're just going to want to get really good buffs. Make sure you hit all your switches to drop all your barriers. I think this is the one people kept having a glitch on, where the boss, you'd beat it and it wouldn't disappear. So that could be a problem. Now, I don't have the chest, so I'm just going to do all the fights anyway, because I don't really know where they were anymore. But I'm pretty sure there was one there. Maybe some over there, somewhere, I don't know. Another thing that'll help you out is, if you notice, there's two types of these things. There's the smaller one, and then there's these bigger ones. These bigger ones are going to be harder. So if you can, get rid of all the little guys first, before you deal with them. Take out this punk quick. I'm actually surprised at how well this team's doing. I feel like I just did block. Well, I'll take it again in case. Shouldn't have much problems going through here anyway. Go take him out, but no, don't really need to. Well, anyway. Speed plus the hunt. Hell yeah. That's random. I did not want to do that. Then we're going to go over here. Take out this guy. She's not in my squad. I don't really have her beefed up. Probably won't use her either. But that one sounds handy. No, I don't need to revive. So if you don't need to revive, avoid going that way for now. Because you're going to want to save it in case you need it. Because those are the only way you can revive anybody in this. It also helps to use a weaker team. I think I was saying all this in the main one that I just briefly covered this stuff. Holy crap, I did not realize there were so many fights. Sure. Getting like the same ones over and over. Because see, now I can sneak behind here and grab that. the Switch and not have to use the revive thing. Might as well take him out too while I'm at it. I'm making it look way easier than it actually is, but everybody's a little too beefed on my squad to make it. Really? What's with the crappy sidekick? Oh, that's right, I'm on like the third level. Never mind. I'm like used to seeing like Time and Faith and Poseidon. Critical rate, that's new. And by the way, if you ever forget what buffs you do have on, you can always click the buff thing and look. It'll show you. Some of them don't. Actually, I do have two blocks. Maybe you do get credit for both. I got two skill damages. So, yeah, you can see them all here if you need to. Come on. Thank you. But, I mean, these are only like 100,000, and my team is like 2 million. I think a lot of that is my ship, because my ship is like level 90-something. Take that. Oh, I should have did the armor. Oh, well. Ooh, critical damage, 60%. Normally, I jump all over that swarms thing, but I'm not using her. I'm actually using a team I don't really use as I am using it. As I choke to death. And this isn't the one I was thinking. This isn't the one people were having the glitch on. That was the one with the two cut screens. And this one's pretty straightforward. Go over here, get this last switch. Last switch, boom. Now your objective is not only to collect all the chests, I'll reiterate, you have to collect all the chests, like I already did a while ago, but, and then you gotta beat the boss right there to get the last chests. Now, where are you going? Bruh. Fine, whatever. If you beat the boss and get the chest behind it, but you miss the chest somewhere else and can't do it, you can restart and not have to fight that boss again. There's one thing I love about this event. Sure. I don't really need any of these buffs. I'm like ridiculously overpowered for this. I tried to take a weaker team so it wouldn't be as blatant, but yeah, it's not even close. And then you just fight the boss. Alright, I have to pause it there. I don't know if you noticed the power trip. But that last fight, I hope you didn't struggle on too much. Because that had a power of 267,912. This boss just laughs in 584,673. But that is not the only reason that this team can be brutal. It's actually because they're kind of counters to each other. So, like, you got Ladia Swarms, which Tech Heavy will help you deal with Ladia Swarms. Problem is the Russian's there. And because the Russian's there, he's really good on a Tech Heavy team. Plus, he's teamed with Samurai Girl. So, you gotta be careful who you use on this one. And boom. You'd be done. I mean, it's not gonna say I'm done because, you know, reasons and stuff. Alright, so this is Blurred Mountain. Peace.